horrifying tales are often regarded as fictional stories to scare the children into obedience. However, one tale in particular is so twisted and terrifying that it's avoided by everyone, especially by elderly folk. In the furthest lands to the north, atop of the freezing mountains, it is said the land is inhabited by a lone witch, the very last of her kin. Depending on who you ask, the so-called witch was once just a normal child, betrayed and banished by her own peers, out of fear, forever exiled and forced to fend for herself from a fragile age. But others will tell you otherwise. They've heard rumors so vile they wish they never did. No mere mortal dare take the risk to tread the cold and foggy lands, until one day, when is what it would seem as a sincere act of desperation, a brave mob of villagers sought what no one could ever dare. Because you see, people were quick to blame the daily hardship and misfortune to the likes of witches, and when the mist finally arrived in the village, so did the Black Plague, bringing only despair and death. To the villagers it was clear, even though they did not have the courage to mutter it, they were fully aware of the old tales, and so to them, it could have only meant one thing. Witchcraft. One night, the most courageous of the bunch gathered with the same bone-chilling intent to murder the last witch. Souls is needed.
Hello? Thank you. Thank you. Kai.
Ah! Yeah. Let's go.